Namaste. I'm here to ask all my American friends who live in the Washington, D.C. area to please come and show support to the people of Afghanistan who are suffering under terrorism unleashed by their bad neighbor. So there is a candlelight vigil on Friday, February 2 at the DuPont Circle in Washington, D.C. The time is 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. So I appreciate if you may make a note of it and make a point to be there to express solidarity with the people of Afghanistan against the daily terror that is being unleashed on their homeland from a neighboring country, which we all know is Pakistan. And by Pakistan, I mean the Pakistan Army and the Inter-Services Intelligence. So please note the date, Friday, February 2, and the time is 6 p.m. and the venue is DuPont Circle. It is on the red line. See you there. Bye.